everyone experiences darkness. What is darkness? Is it just the absence of light? Is it the condition of your heart? Is it your inability to see what's next? What is it about the darkness, about unmet expectations, that leads to doubt, to betrayal, to abandonment? What is it about the darkness that leads to fear, to insecurity, to finding comfort in denial, and remaining hidden in our isolation? What is it about the darkness that causes us to question, that causes us to grow, that caused our Savior to surrender to the suffering? What is your response when you find yourself in the dark?